For building a house, it is essential to create a perfect blueprint for the same. Similarly, for building a wealth for you and your family requires you to build a financial blueprint, also known as financial plan. Here are the 5 steps of building successful financial plan. Planning for uncertainty. First step is to protect yourself from uncertainty by buying required insurance policies to ensure that any uncertainty do not eat up your savings. Build contingency corpus. Second step is to build contingency corpus up to 6 to 9 months of your monthly expenses. This will protect your long-term investments from the contingencies like loss of job or slowdown in business. Set financial goals. Third step is to set financial goals and find out when and how much money would you require to achieve these financial goals. Create portfolio. Fourth step is to select right asset class and product to invest and to achieve your financial goals based on the time horizon and your risk appetite. Portfolio review. Fifth step is to review your portfolio periodically and do the necessary adjustments into it based on the remaining time period to achieve each goal. To create a financial plan and to review it periodically, always take the help of your financial advisor.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.